Welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Tonight I have for you the Cyberclimber Jake Park. Looking almost like something from science fiction, Jake found himself in this outfit he designed as a child, like a nearly forgotten memory. This outfit comes with the snow blockers. Without these, snow blindness could kick in unexpectedly. With them, you could stare at the powder for hours. The powder. The composite plate jacket, lightweight and mobile, it's still protected against the elements and kept its wear extremely visible to spotters. And then the heated leggings. Nothing is worse than cramping during free climb. The sensors on these pants would keep the muscles engaged and loose during a climb. This outfit is available in the tome, the newest tome, Malevolence. So yeah. All right, Jake, let's see if we can survive. Come on, TTVs. What is... She's coming back. What on earth is... What the... We were doing so well. Well, it was going good for the most part, and then I don't know what happened there. He's letting the okay.